Hello, lovely people. So, thank you, Wim Hof. Thank you. I could swim today in the water. Today I felt a bit tired, a bit weak. I entered to the water and I thought, I don't think I'm gonna swim today. But then we did Wim Hof breath. And afterwards, I still felt, no, I'm not gonna go. I will listen to my body. But I entered to the water second time, and it felt good. I was relaxed, and yeah, I enjoyed swimming. I didn't feel so much cold. Now I get out, I don't feel cold. So thank you, Wim Hof. Wim Hof is the Dutch guy living in Amsterdam who developed the method. One of the methods what he developed is the so-called Wim Hof breath method. He learned something from Tibetan monks. He combined it with some other things probably. That's how he's teaching. I didn't meet the guy, but I learned from his nice documentary. And he explained this method there, and I tried. And thanks to this, I can go to the water even in a more colder days. So I'm very happy about that. So I would like to share that method with you. So you breathe 50 times very powerfully with your belly. So. Like this. And after 50 times, you breathe out, you hold on the tension, on the breathe out, as long as it feels comfortable for you, and then whenever you feel, you breathe in, again you hold on the breathe in this time, you hold as long as it feels comfortable, and then when you breathe out, you start another series. So and you do 3 series in total. So after 3rd series you feel relaxed, and with this relaxing mood you go into the water, and you go there not like you scared something. Try to be relaxed, try to be going into your friend. We are bigger part of the water, our body, so go there with the relaxing state. As to the strength, to become one with the water. So yes, Wim Hof originally in the documentary is teaching that doesn't matter through the nose or through the mouth. For me, for many reasons, it's better tantric way through the mouth. I also use the PC muscle. I tighten the PC muscle when I breathe in. When I breathe out, I relax the PC muscle. This is also very good exercise for maintaining the continence and hours of love night. So, yes, use it, don't lose it. Thank you for your attention.